Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then you can be very positive about this team.
Just joining us, we are already on the way.
Big chance!
That's a lovely try, but not to be.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Forward it goes.
Gorgeous control there.
There's a hit!
Danger averted for now. Better contact. What you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Floats one over.
Lovely bit of skill.
Corner. Played it short. Heave to the back post. Crosses in a low one.
Quickly,
and it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Played out to the right.
Neither side yet able to find the net.
Oh, he's broken through. Out wide to the right. Tries to stroke it through.
And that's been levered clear.
Oh.
perhaps momentary. Nicely controlled. Could be thinking about a shot here.
Is it in?
Very nice shimmy to manipulate the space. And that was cleverly worked.
Long and direct.
That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine. And no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
There's a long ball.
It's hoisted clear. Play for a throw.
Time whistle.
So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Some first half thoughts.
Yeah, it's a half that's had a...
And we're off again. So deadlock still as the second half begins.
Quickly.
Forward it goes.
Did well to step in there. Was more than necessary.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
That's sprayed out wide.
Very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them.
Going through, shapes the shoots.
It's got through. Battles to win it back. And he just whacks it away.
pushing forward at pace.
He's gone out for a throw-in.
There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. I mean, he's looking very, very ready.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Get it forward quickly. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Made into space out wide.
Big shot, he's had a goal! They've done it! Finally the breakthrough!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, his stamina was calling the question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
That is as far as they're going to go.
It's got through to him. Now can he finish? In low.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
The shot's on! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling set.
So that's it, it is all over.
What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has...